In this example, we're given the universal set U contains these elements here, which are the whole numbers 1 through 20. A and B are subsets containing the elements given here. We want to list the elements in the set A intersect B complement, where B complement would be all the elements that are not in B. We also want to list the elements in the set B intersect A complement. So for a quick review, this symbol is a symbol for union, which means OR, and the symbol we have is a symbol here for intersection, which means AND. And there are three different notations for the complement given here. The complement of B, again, means the elements not in B. So going back to our example, so if we're trying to find the elements in set A intersect B complement, we can think of this as the set of elements in set A and not in set B. And for the elements in set B intersect A complement, we can think of this as a set of elements in B and not in A. Now let's complete our Venn diagram. Let's begin by determining which elements are in the intersection of set A and B, which would be the elements in this overlapping region here. Notice elements 1, 8, 11, 18, and 19. Notice these are the elements that would be in the intersection of set A and set B. So we'll list these elements in this region here, 1, 8, 11, 18, and 19. Which means notice how the elements 6, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 20 would only be in set A, which would be in this region here. So we have 6, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 20 that are only in A. Now looking at set B, notice that elements 3, 5, 7, 9, and 13 would only be in B, which would be in this region here. So we have 3, 5, 7, 9, and 13. But notice how the universal set contains the elements 1 through 20. So now we'll determine the elements that are in the universal set but not in A or B. So we'll quickly count from 1 to 20 and see which elements are missing from A or B. Notice that 2 is not in A or B, so 2 would be in the universal set, let's just say here. Next, notice that 4 is not in A or B, so 4 would be in the universal set here. And then we have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, notice that 10 is not in A or B, so 10 is in the universal set. 11, 12, notice 12 is also not in A or B, but 12 is in the universal set, so 12 would be here. I think everything else is taken care of, 13, 14, 15 through 20. So here's the Venn diagram to represent our universal set and set A and B. And now we want to determine which elements are in set A and not in set B. Well, we know all these elements here are in set A, but the elements in the intersection of A and B are in B, and therefore the elements that are in set A but not in set B would be these elements here. So the elements in set A and not B, or the elements in A intersect B complement, would be 6, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 20. Next, we want to find the elements in B and not in A. We know all these elements here are in B, but the elements here in the intersection of A and B are in A. So the elements that are in B and not in A would be these elements here. So we have the elements 3, 5, 7, 9, 13. Now to me, this is the most logical way of approaching this problem, but because we do have an intersection here, let's show the intersection of these two sets. So going back up to the set of A intersect B complement, notice how if we highlight all of set A, these are the elements that are in set A, and then we find the set B complement, meaning all the elements that are not in set B, that would consist of not only these elements here, but also these elements here in the universal set. But notice how the intersection of these two sets, or the elements that are in both sets, would be these elements here that we already found. 6, 14, 15, 16, 17, 20. Then looking at the second question again, if we look at this as the intersection of two sets, where the first set is set B, here's set B, and then the set A complement, or the elements not in A, would be these elements, as well as the elements in the universal set, as we see here. So we're looking for the intersection of set B and A complement, meaning the elements that are in both of these two sets, which once again we already found would be these elements here. This would be B intersect A complement, which are the elements that are in set B and also not in A. I hope you found this helpful.